Cannot.
The wreckage was found around 4 o'clock in a wooded area. Now, that flight took off from Essex County Airport in Caldwell. It was headed to Sussex Airport. Again, sadly, two people are confirmed dead tonight. The NTSB and FAA are investigating, and we do have a crew, Naomi Yane, and a photographer are on that scene right now, and we'll bring you more details very shortly. Walmart saying tonight it hired almost 30,000 veterans and military.